New to Armstrong's line of data center grid systems is the DYNAMAX structural aluminum grid system, which is the strongest aluminum grid system on the market. DYNAMAX supports up to 900 pound point loads or 56.25 pounds per square foot when loads are suspended with 3/8 inch threaded rod at 4 foot by 4 foot connection points. Refer to this chart when determining mid-span load carrying values along the mains or cross tees. DYNAMAX provides a suspension platform above the grid or 3/8 inch rod drop points for data center cable trays, equipment partitions, and hot and cold aisle containment barriers from the building structure to below the ceiling plane. DYNAMAX is available in grid modules that are 2x2, 2x4, or 4x4 with factory sized fine fissured, Dune, Cala, or Ultima DYNAMAX ceiling panels, so you'll never have to cut panels to size on the job. Built into the system is a CNC override feature that provides a tight fit at the T to main intersection, which minimizes air leakage between the plenum and occupied spaces. Building on that, you'll never have to penetrate your ceiling panels since you can drop 3/8 inch rods at any point along the DYNAMAX main runners and cross tees. To streamline installation, we have factory cut notches 2 foot on center along the mains, which accommodate the main to cross tee brackets. Notches also eliminate layout measuring on the job for faster production rates. When connecting tees to mains, DYNAMAX brackets have nubs that drop into the mains notches for easier squaring at the intersections and screw attachment. Another feature unique to DYNAMAX are the integrated bosses along the mains and tees. These bosses receive standard Axiom T-bar connector clips for easy integration of other Armstrong ceilings like the CLP or continuous load path solution into the DYNAMAX grid system. To simplify installation of DYNAMAX, pre-build 4 foot by 12 foot ladders or pods at a comfortable work table height on the ground. Then raise them up in place and attach to your already installed 3/8 inch rod drop points from structure. The self-squaring 2 foot on center ribs in the mains combined with the nubs in the brackets really help to self-square and speed up ladder production without the need for an aligning jig setup on the table. DYNAMAX is a non-progressive installation. Once installed, cross tees not bearing any loads are removable for plenum access without compromising the structural integrity of the whole system. This fully accessible system allows for future expansion or upgrades to your data hall. For your next data center project, combine a sealed, finished ceiling with a robust structural component using the Armstrong DYNAMAX grid system.